Sorry I'm late. I had to finish tomorrow's front page lead. Oh. This is a bit trendy.
Yeah, well, I read that this was one of the more fashionable hangouts in Cardiff.
I remember it as a betting shop. Oh, was your journey from London?
Interesting. I got talking to a group of young girls about the election.
Poor girls. God, the journey must have been a long one. let me guess. You encourage them to vote or to read your newspaper?
Well, both, of course.
Or coffee, please. Did any of them watch the debate?
One of them did, but she turned off halfway through.
Don't blame her.
Said it was boring. Same old parties, same old politics, Joe.
It's been a while since you've been back. Your mom's been telling everybody you're dead.
I know. She says that every time I speak to her. So, a hung parliament looks likely then?
That's what the polls are saying. Strengthens Plaid's hand.
What is that?
Well, they think they're going to get a better deal for Wales.
What? They're looking to be in power in Westminster and Cardiff.
Don't be daft. But if there is a hung parliament...
Which there will be.
Then they will be teaming up with Scotland. And they say then they'll be able to protect jobs, schools, hospitals.
Well, their MPs have always had the reputation of being able to punch above their weight.
I remember one of your journalists saying that Plaid MPs have had more effect in Parliament than the entire Liberal Democrats.
Did you see the polls this morning? A lot of people out there are still unsure about who to vote for.
Well, hardly surprising with the expenses, scandal, recession and all the cuts they're talking about.
Well, the truth is, whether it's Labour or Tories, Wales is facing big cuts. So, you're saying the prospect of a hung parliament will make people vote Plaid?
Which other party will stand up for Wales? Whatever people say about Plaid, they always put Wales first.
Would you vote for Plaid?